Braves manager Brian Snitker leaked fat hesaf from Jose Bautista, Atlanta's new hired baseman. Event hook the Braves 5-game winning streak was snapped. Snitker vathead Bautista double of the wall in his first at bat and slandly handle his three chances in the field. Hemade the plays, Snitker side, and it hooked helocket all rigged. Bautista doubled in his first at bat of the season and Atlanta set a Sun Trust Park attendance record in Ronald Acuna Jr.'s home debut, but the San Francisco Giants beat the Braves in a 9-4 victory on Friday night. Help us deliver journalism that makes a difference in our community. Our journalism takes a lot of time, effort, and hard work to produce. If you're at Antenio your journalism, please consider subscribing to die.subscribe to die Fred Jeffreyman put Atlanta ahead 2-0 with hat forun homer in the first, then Bautista followed with hat double of the center field wall, trailing at soft of 41.807 on hand to see the division leading Baby Braves following a stellar road trip. Cropcat has the most fans since the Braves opened their new park last season. It was all San Francisco after that. Gregor Blanco hit a four-run triple during a 6-run second inning against Mike Foltynewicz 2-2, and Chris Stratton held Atlanta in his cover 6 innings. Gregor's hit, that was huge, Giants manager Bruce Bochy said. That kind of got things rolling and it got contagious that inning. A lot of team early hits. Stratton 3-2 gave up 6 hits, 3 runs and 2 walks and struck out 6 to recover from a 15-6 loss to the Los Angeles Dodgers in his previous start. He mostly shut down the Braves, who began the night in first place in the NL East and leading the minors in slugging percentage. Foltynewicz endured the worst of his 6 starts this season, allowing 9 hits. 6 runs, 2 walks and striking out 4 in 5 innings. It marked the first time since last August against Seattle had gave up more than 3 runs in a start. Bautista, w Jose Contreras 2 selected from triple A Gwinnett, went 1-4-4 with 2 strikeouts in his Atlanta debut. He was playing his first game of the season after remaining unsigned until mid-April amid a historic sales of free agent market. Bautista looked comfortable at third, a position the six-time All-Star has played sparingly 2011, as he fielded booster poses grounder to begin a double play. He made a couple of really nice plays to die, sat her tiller flowers side, adding he can play. Hesan athlete. The Giants took harge in the second. Blanco triplet, Allen Hanson added that forum double and scored on a fielder's choice, and Brandon Belt had an RB double before Evan Longoria's RB ground out put San Francisco up 6-2. Brandon Trafford's third homer, at forum shot, gave the Giants an 8-4 lead in the seventh. Longoria's 7th homer made it 9-4 in the ninth. Nick Markakis hit his 6th homer in the third, Antos Gialbies had a sacrifice fly in the 7th for Atlanta. Acuna, a 20-year-old rookie sensation of to a hot start, went 0-4-4. Trainers from Giants HP Mark Melanson will throw his first bullpen of the season on Saturday. The 15-year-old slosser has been on the disabled list since the start of the season with a rigged elbow flexor strain. He had a stem cell injection on April 12. Of Maku Williamson is eligible to come off the 7-day concussion disabled list Saturday, but Bochy said he has a virus and might not be ready. Braves SS Dan Svensson was placed on the 10-day disabled list with left wrist inflammation. Svensson was removed from Wednesday's game at the New York Mets in the 6th inning and did not play in Thursday's trip finale. He is hitting 298 with 2 homers and 13 RBIs but just 171 in his last 35 at-bats. All set for Sunday. Rep Mike Soroka will make his second career start Sunday, but Snitker won't commit beyond that. The 20-year-old Soroka von his debut to SDI at New York, batting the Mets 3-2 giving up no walks, on a run and 6 hits in 6 innings. Up. Next giant cell happened Blach 2-3 East Cominkov a 4-2 win over the Dodgers last Sunday. The 27-year-old has made on a career appearance against Atlanta, going 1-0 with a 2.35 Braves HP. Brandon McCarthy 4-0 gave up on a run in 5-1/3 innings of his last start, a 10-1 win over Philadelphia. Has made 5 career starts and 4 relief appearances against San Francisco, going 1-3 with a 7.34 ERA.